Merry Christmas. Again. If you didn't catch my Wings review, then you probably have no idea what's going on here. Basically, the first Academy Awards ceremony had two Best Picture Awards. The Outstanding Picture Award, which would later become what we now know as the Best Picture Award, was won by Wings. But there was another top honor, the Best Unique and Artistic Picture Award, and that was won by the film Sunrise, A Song of Two Humans. No one ever talks about this movie when they talk about the Best Picture winners, but I think it deserves a mention, mostly because, in my opinion, it's a better film than Wings. Sunrise is a silent romantic drama film directed by F.W. Murnau, who also directed the silent horror classic Nosferatu, and it stars George O'Brien and Janet Gaynor. Janet Gaynor won the Best Actress Award for her performance here, which makes her the very first Best Actress in the Academy's history. Sunrise tells the story of a collapsing marriage, where the husband has an affair with a woman at the expense of his depressed wife. The woman convinces the man to murder his wife by drowning her in a lake, that way he could be all hers. But when the moment arrives, the husband is unable to carry out the crime and begs for his wife's forgiveness. At first, the wife resists, but she slowly realizes her husband's pleas are genuine, and the rest of the film shows the couple rekindle their love for one another. Sunrise is considered as one of the greatest silent movies in history, if not the greatest, and I can see why. It tells a much more intimate and personal story than Wings, and I resonated with the characters more. Instead of large and expensive set pieces, the film focuses on smaller yet more engaging forms of storytelling. The film is able to convey the inner workings of the characters very effectively, using clever editing techniques that portray the characters' thoughts and feelings. The expressive editing may be a bit too crude for today's audience, but I argue that it still holds up. The movie is very emotional. You really feel for the characters in here. It'll make you laugh, it'll make you cry, and if you're married, it'll help you appreciate your relationship much more. A true classic of the silent era, Sunrise begins from a place of despair, but evolves into a genuine crowd pleaser by the end. Of course, the fact that it is a silent film brings with it its own set of detriments, but as far as silent films go, there aren't many that are better than this. So, for the first time, let's rank the two Best Picture winners that we have so far. And if it wasn't obvious by now, I'm placing Sunrise at the top spot, while Wings take second place. Of course, the list will only get bigger from here, and we'll see at the end where these films actually land. Up next is the second Best Picture winner, you know, the actual Best Picture award, the first sound film to win Best Picture, The Broadway Melody. Check back tomorrow for the next video of DB Review's Oscar Madness Marathon and subscribe to my channel so you won't miss a thing. Thank you all very much, and let the journey continue.